Our ground offensive is continuing its fast-paced push into Yuktobanian soil. A POW internment camp was discovered during the offensive, and a team of Marines has attacked and captured the camp. The Marines have secured the camp's radio room, and a flight of helicopters is en route to retrieve the prisoners. Your mission is to provide close air support for this rescue and retrieval operation. The radio room could be retaken by the enemy at any moment. If it is, the enemy will report the attack and the rescue will end in failure. Find and shoot down all enemy aircraft in the local airspace and secure air superiority across the entire area.
What am I going up in, Captain? Captain, which plane should I use? So, we're going up in this formation? War Dog, launch!
This is Archer. Captain, can you see the POW camp?
Well, we should be able to see it soon.
You think the captain... Captain Bartlett, you think he's in there?
I bet he is. He's probably busy cussing out all the other POWs and taking charge right now. Right, Nagase? You're not still blaming yourself, are you?
Fighters, I can hear the roar of your engines approaching. This is Sea Goblin. Man, I thought if I joined the Marines, I'd get to work on tropical beaches all the time. We've safely recovered the POWs. Guess our copter's not here yet.
You're gonna have to babysit them a little bit longer. I'm picking up enemy planes on my radar.
Roger. You're that squadron from Sand Island, right? Hey, honey, you guys. Can't wait to see you do your stuff.
This is Toby. We're monitoring the camp from the radio room. Everything's quiet so far.
This is Sea Goblin. Does it seem like the enemy craft have noticed our infiltration?
You two are worrying too much. Not that I blame you in this snowstorm.
Sorry, I think this weather may be getting to me.
Taking the POWs outside. Can you see their smiling faces? Puck here. We're coming to pick you up, so be ready.
We'll be landing at the designated site. Hurry up and get over here.
The POWs are heading for the helicopter. We're almost done with the rescue operations. Those people. I wish I could see their faces from up here.
Sea Goblin to gunship. We're taking our guests home now. Can you guys rescue her?
Roger. Weather conditions are getting worse. We'd better step on it.
Landing point confirmed. Roger. Heading in to pick her up.
POW rescue operation was a success, and both the Marines and our friends held in the camp were safely recovered. As for Captain K. Nagase, who was attacked and bailed out during the operation, Colonel Perot will issue orders on her behalf. Central Command will be replacing Captain Nagase's plane that was lost in the crash.
None of the rescued POWs saw Bartlett in the internment camp. Now where could he be, I wonder? Upon more favorable weather conditions, we will carry out a rescue operation for Captain Nagase. That's right. You've all been promoted yet again. You guys are burning through the ranks, you know that? You can thank High Command for it.
She'd left her book in the crew room. A Blue Dove for the Princess. That was the title of the book she left behind. A favorite book from her childhood. The pages have torn off over the years, and she had been writing down the words that were on those pages, trying to remember every sentence and every verse.
I love this book so much, but I only have faint memories of what was inside. I feel like I've grown so far away from everything since then.
I remember how she looked when she told me that. I couldn't help wondering, did she choose to crash on purpose? Rather than having to take part in the invasion of another country.
Only the future.